it's kind of like they're so close together that your opponent is forced to choose which one they prefer to go after. And so, you know, that is pretty much what helps there. Like a mother trucker all game. I mean, there was only like a couple plays where he wasn't blitzing. So it's 7-0. And now I got to go out here and I got to try to stop this guy on defense. And man, this guy was pretty good on offense. Not so good on defense, but pretty good on offense.